the event every single year. It tells the story of four New Jersey boys from the wrong side of the tracks who invented their own unique sound.
Yes, they were inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, having sold 100 million records worldwide. They are, without doubt, too good to be true. From the Piccadilly Theatre, ladies and gents, give it up for the Jersey Boys!